All right, here we are, 3:30, the blog open house report. Let's touch on some of the things people commented on. People like this little entry tile pattern here. It's pretty slick. That's not just your standard cheese ball do-it-yourself tile. And how about this staircase? You don't see that in houses listed for $649, built in 1988. That's a good look. People even commented on that little extra tile work there. Someone said, man, that slider. Oh, man, that opens nice. Thanks for having central AC. People dug that. People aren't used to seeing zero lot lines, but it does come in handy when you have smaller lots to begin with. Let's put both side yards on the same side, so you have something that's more usable. Previous owner had a spa right there. Yeah, we had some comments about the power lines, but they're across the canyon and pretty palatable, I think. People like having the new kitchen look. The storage was a big plus here. Three new bathrooms. One guy commented on that color being purple. I'm not sure that's purple, but here's a big one. The quiet. That is quiet. That is hard to come by. And so is this size of yard. That's about 40 feet out to the bricks there. I was showing people that we do have that nice snake protection. Got a little extra screenage, because you got snakes and coyotes. Coyotes will clear that fence, no problem. So I'll be bringing your little dogs and cats over here. Kids left a little special note there, and that made it really friendly looking. These are refaced cabinets, not brand new. These are the old boxes. You can see it's got a little veneer piece on the front there on the old box. But you know what? Even the people that I pointed that out to, they just like the slow close, soft close, and the good look. Good size little pantry look there. All that herbs and spices. Let's keep that laundry inside. People like that. Let's include refrigerator, washer, dryer to help ensure a good sale. It's when you have all of these extras going for you, and this really ends up being just one big room, big great room. That's the first helicopter that's gone by all day. Life flight. This is what you need, I think, in this market to ensure a sale. Lots of extras and an attractive price. You need both. Lots of extras and attractive price. I think it's going to work. I already got an offer for $671 on a $649 list, and at least three or four other people threatening to offer. In fact, check this out. I had 100 flyers when I got here. That's how many is left. I'm Jim the Realtor. Oh yeah, I'll tack this on. I left the garage door open, which I don't know if I've ever done that. But man, what a positive experience as you're walking up. That is a fantastic looking set of storage cabinets. You got the epoxy floor all shined up, and newer furnace and water heater. And with it being only 1460 square feet, it kind of helped having two access points. So I'm going to keep it open tomorrow, 12 to 3 Sunday. I'm Jim the Realtor.